Namaskar, welcome to daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. If we look into the yesterday's observed weather, then the yesterday moderate fog was observed over Haryana, Delhi, East Uttar Pradesh and Assam and Meghalaya. And in Karnal, 200 meter visibility was reported. In Delhi, Safdarjung, 200 meter visibility was reported. However, in the Amritsar, Ludhiana and Bareilly, 500 meter visibility was reported on today morning. Today, the cold wave to severe cold wave conditions were also observed in some parts of East Madhya Pradesh, Vidarbha, and in isolated pockets over Haryana, North Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, and Odisha. Cold wave conditions in isolated pockets was also observed over Uttarakhand, Punjab, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, West Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Saurashtra, and Kutch, Telangana, and Gangetic West Bengal. Yesterday, the cold day conditions was observed over Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Odisha, and Gangetic West Bengal. If you look into today's main chief synoptic feature, then today a western disturbance lies as a cyclonic circulation over North Pakistan, and a cyclonic circulation in lower tropospheric levels lies over the Bangladesh and neighborhood area, and in the Bay of Bengal, a well-marked low pressure area lies over the South Andaman Sea and adjoining Malacca Strait. So if you look into the weather warning and weather forecast for the northwest India, then there will be the isolated rainfall and snowfall over the Jammu Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh on 22nd and 23rd of December, and thereafter the two western disturbances in quick succession is going to affect Northwest India, first WD on the 24th of December and second WD on 26th of December. Because of this, there will be the light to moderate rainfall at many places, very likely over Jammu Kashmir, Himachal and Uttarakhand during 24th of December to 29th of December, and there also will be isolated heavy rainfall or snowfall over the Kashmir region and Himachal Pradesh on 27th of December. And as far as the plains of Northwest India is concerned, there will be the light to moderate rainfall at a few places, very likely to start from the 26th of December and which will continue up to the 29th of December over the plains of Northwest India, which includes the Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, North Rajasthan and some parts of extreme north Madhya Pradesh. And as far as the northeast India is concerned, because of the cyclonic circulation over the Bangladesh, there will be the isolated light to moderate rainfall over the entire northeast India during next 4 to 5 days, and there also will be the isolated hailstorm and thunderstorm very likely over East Arunachal Pradesh, East Assam and Nagaland and Manipur area on 22nd of December. And as far as the cold wave, cold day and cold wave conditions are concerned, so there will be the complete abatement of the cold wave conditions over the entire northwest and central and east India during next 2 days. And today there will be the cold wave conditions at isolated pockets over the many parts of northwest India and adjoining central and east India. From tomorrow, there will not be any cold wave conditions over the entire northwest India except one or two pockets of the Uttar Pradesh. And from 23rd of December, there will be the complete abatement of cold wave. However, there will be the dense fog is likely over the North Punjab and North Haryana from the 23rd of December to 25th of December in the morning hours. And you can see the cold wave conditions in isolated pockets are given in the yellow color in this map for the 21st of December and 22nd of December, and in the remaining areas there is no severe weather warning in entire country. You can download the Mausam app, Damini and Meghdu app, and you can also follow us on our Facebook page, our Twitter page and our YouTube channel for more detailed weather information. Thank you.